We are demanding to invoke the Defense Production Act so that all of our factories can be spinning out PPE for us, ventilators for us, materials that we need to save people from this pandemic that will only get worse. We are demanding that we get all the hoarded supplies that exist of PPE so that we can protect ourselves, our families, and our beloved patients and communities. We can't do it if we're dead.
We are putting patients in places where we cannot take care of them properly. We are putting them in waiting areas. Do you want to be taken care of in a waiting area? No, you deserve a bed.
We are the warriors in the front lines fighting this pandemic. When you are at war, you know who your enemy is. You know who they look like. We don't know what this looks like. It's a microscopic enemy.
That's really the whole problem here, is that the supply chain itself had to ramp up. And that's not just for the ventilators. It's for companies like mine. It's for companies that supply parts to us as well. And I can tell you that our supply chain teams are working around the clock. Our production teams are working very hard to make sure that we can ramp up. Where we're at right now, I would say, is within the next month, we should be doubling production. And a little bit past that, we probably will double again. I know we've heard those words used by other companies, but that's the forecast that we're seeing as well.